So, Mother, what are you cooking? What are you cooking?
I'm cooking rice.
What is it called? What is the dish called? Yeah.
Rabong and garma.
Rabong and garma.
Yes.
What is rabong?
Rabong.
Rabong.
Beans.
What?
Beans.
Oh, you mean string beans.
Beans.
String beans. Yes. Yes. String beans. String beans. In America, rabong. So what do you do? What did you do? About this and that. That's raw bread, right? Raw pita dough. Okay, then? So, but you just let it cook? Let it cook for how long? How many? Five? Four, okay. Four dal. Five. Oh, delicious. Delicious. So, how long you are going to cook this for? How long you are going to cook this for?
How long?
Yeah. How long means just a barrel? Minute. How many minutes? 3 minutes? That's it? And then it should be ready in 3 minutes. So this is not the right dough. Is this the right dough? Right, Kamali. Is this the right Kamali? My question. Yeah. Mishask dish is what's called. Hunza dish. No spices, right? No spices, right?
No spices.
Yes. String beans and what? Yes, yes. It's very delicious. And there is meat in there?